Okay, sadly, we'll miss the UAE at the Cricket World Cup this time because it's a 10-team tournament. Now, through this conversation, we're also going to look at the 2019 World Cup. But I'll have to get my headline bit, Laxman. A lot of talk at the moment, especially after the barbaric attack in Pulwama, that perhaps India should not play Pakistan in the Cricket World Cup. As a cricketer, where do you stand on that?
I think the last thing on my mind is cricket at the moment, you know, because the entire country is devastated and upset, angry, and all those emotions are running through me, running through each and every Indian, because the sacrifices of the security personnel, the army personnel, is unbelievable to make sure that we are all safe in our country, you know, and it was a very cowardly act by the terrorist. And cricket is at the moment the last thing on anyone's mind, forget me, but anyone's mind in the country, because we have to rally behind our security forces. What is very, very important is in this time of mourning, you know, because how it's irreparable loss to the families of the army and the CRPF and the Jawans who lost their lives, you know, so we have to rally behind the families, and as a country we have to all stand together to make sure that terrorists and terrorism is taken away from Kashmir. And I think cricket is not at all in my mind, and I'm sure it's in same with all the Indians at the moment.
Okay, now considering the national sentiment, Laxman, did you feel an added edge, especially when you played Pakistan, when you stepped over the line? It was always said the mother of all battles, it's bigger than a game. Was that always at the back of your mind, an extra motivation when you all went to play Pakistan? Perhaps most of the time you all played in neutral grounds.
Yeah, I think as a cricketer, you know the sentiments of your countrymen when you're playing against Pakistan. But as a cricketer, once you're on the field, you know, you have to treat it as any other match. You can't get emotionally disturbed. You can't be distracted. And you just focus on the process, you know. So it's going to be any other match. But whenever we win the match, you're definitely delighted and elated that your countrymen are very happy, because it's a high-profile match. There's no doubt about that, because of the political situation between both the countries, the expectations from the cricketing fans of both the countries. But as a professional, as a cricketer, as a sportsperson, you have to focus on the task at hand. And I think there's an analogy, you know, as a batsman, the basic thing which you're taught is just focus on the ball, not on the bowler. So when you're out there in the middle, you just focus on giving your best, taking away all the distractions, and only then can you perform at your best and play to your potential.